Kyle Singler out of Duke. And now Jennings launches and hits a three, and that's not a good sight because he's one of those streaky kind of players when he gets going. And Watson lost the ball. They throw it ahead to Jennings, and Jennings got it. Jennings, another three. He started the game with a three. He shoots 36% from behind the arc. Jennings, another three.
Hold on.
It's almost like we're reliving Mo Williams the way he shoots. Here's Jennings. Jennings, step back, jumper.
Oh.
And he hits again.
Teardrop. That was a teardrop.
14 for Jennings with four threes. Pacers before the timeout, 11-2 run. He just sort of tosses it at the rim. Jennings wanted to shoot. Ball slipped out of his hands. Now he'll shoot this time and hit.
Right, that's who they count on to get the ball and make shots.
And now Jennings again makes it, and a foul. I mean, this is Mo Williams all over again.
This is a guy with supreme confidence.
Brandon Jennings, quick to four-court turns, and guns. He got another one. Do you believe it? Talk about red hot. He's beyond that.
Jennings has hit seven threes, and now trying again and got it.
He sure did.